Hello everyone, it's me Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and now I am here with my new series, How to Get a Girl According Her Zodiac Sign. So in case you are interested in Capricorn woman or Capricorn girl, here are my two advices which you should keep in mind. So let's check it out. First of all, you have to remember that you have to be the man who can manage his own life, yes? You must be organized in some way, yes? You must know where you are heading in your life, yes? If you are a type of person who is only sitting on a couch or, you know, just wandering around here, this is complete turn off for her. You must know what you are doing in your own life, yes? This lady is very down to earth and very practical, and the very same she expects from you. My second advice here would be that a Capricorn girl is very stable and even hard to get, yes? So she is very cautious, actually. She will not jump into relationship very quickly. So here is my suggestion. You have to make even baby steps with her, because this is a lady who has high standards when it comes to men. And trust me on this, that she is assessing pros and cons about you, yes? She is, as I have said, very down to earth, so she must be 100% sure that it will pay her off to be with you, yes? So be patient with her. Give her time and don't rush, yes? If you are Aries or any fire sign, don't rush, okay? So I'm done with this video. If you like it, you can subscribe to my channel. You can give like, you can leave your comments below, which I can answer for you.